USS Nancy.
In all their adventures, the Rugrats have always gone far.
This is just like my Bappy. Only there's no Rebel Ducky. I'm not Nicky.
But this time...
Whoa! It's a 40-foot wall of water!
We're gonna need a bigger boat.
They're going completely overboard. Now,
we're stuck on a tropical island that don't get no people on it.
But we're here, Angelica.
I mean people who matter.
They're about to discover... Wild Adventure.
Let's go!
Well, there's the bald leading the bald.
Wild life.
Go, Gator!
And something beyond their wildest dreams.
Dad, look at me.
Where'd you come from? This is supposed to be a deserted island.
The wild Thornberries.
Look, it's Nigel Strawberry!
I'm coming back.
Are you okay, mister?
Watch what I can do. I'm a ballerina!
Maybe he's got the ivy rash.
Spike finds his voice.
Can you give a dog a little warning?
Oh, I'm so sorry.
You know, it's funny. For a minute there, I thought I actually heard you talking to me.
You talking to me? Are you talking to me?
Yeah, I can talk to animals. It's a long story.
Chucky meets his double.
Chucky start talking backwards.
And Angelica.
I love this song!
Hey, me too!
Meets her match.
Woo!
Should I stay or should I go?
Put a sock in it, knucklehead.
Rugrats Go Wild. Featuring the voice of Bruce Willis as Spike.
I ate one of Chucky's diapers one time, and let me tell you, that is spicy.
That's right. I said, woof.
Wanted. These pirate piggies have stolen Dora's treasure. Nick Jr. presents Dora's Pirate Adventure.
I need your help.
It's Dora the Explorer's biggest adventure ever. A 50-minute Dora the Explorer special, only available on VHS and DVD. Join Dora, Roots, and the rest of the crew in a brand new high seas musical adventure.
We'll find the pigs and then you'll play. Give us back our treasure.
Join Dora in the search to catch these piggies. Dora's Pirate Adventure, a 50-minute special exclusively on VHS and DVD, coming January 2004 from Nick Jr. and Paramount.
Yay!
Nick Jr.'s home videos and DVDs celebrate playing.
Yay!
Let's play.
And wiggling.
I am a real wiggle master.
Nick Jr. celebrates learning.
Let's stop and think.
What a great idea.
And learning Spanish.
Gracias. Thanks. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco.
And learning reading.
Say it with me. Red, blue, green.
Nick Jr. celebrates dancing. And laughing. Nick Jr. celebrates hugging. Encouraging.
Good pouncing.
Nice and done.
Good jumping.
You were fantastic.
Nick Jr. celebrates helping.
Thanks for helping.
Thank you for all your help.
Now your kids can play, learn, dance, laugh, hug, encourage, and help.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Join the celebration and watch Nick Jr. and Paramount's Blue's Clues and Dora the Explorer home videos and DVDs.
Excellent.
Plus, look for even more new releases coming this year from Nick Jr. and Paramount Home Entertainment.
Yay!
Everybody, come see!
One of the most beloved stories of our time is an animated film classic cherished by young and old.
That's some pig. He's terrific!
E.B. White's Charlotte's Web. Now, after more than 30 years, the legacy continues for a whole new generation. Paramount Home Entertainment and Universal Home Entertainment Productions present Charlotte's Web 2, Wilbur's Great Adventure, exclusively on DVD and video. Join Wilbur and his new best friends, Cardigan the Lamb, and Charlotte's three daughters, Nellie, Joy, and Urania. And celebrate the return of some old favorites. Fern, Farmer Zuckerman, Templeton the Rat, and Gwen the Goose. Take a look at what all the excitement is about in this exclusive sneak peek.
It's not so hard to be a pig. You just start in by eating big. You snort your meal and squeal and roll in mud and slurp and burp. Eat rotten apples for dessert. Sleep in hay and play in dirt. Sit around and watch cows chewing their cud.
Hey, this is great!
Run through corn in early morn, then slide kerplop. Down the hill and dive for a swill and a breakfast trough of slop. It's not so hard to be a pig.
And someday when I'm really big, I'll wear my curly tail just like you do. I like cats and I like dogs, but I belong in poor sow hogs.
And I belong with friends like me and you. If you want to be a pig, use your nose and start to dig inside a pile of garbage while you snort. Here, I'll show you.
This fun, all-new feature-length adventure brings them all together in a classic tale of friendship, caring, and what it means to be different. Beautifully animated by Nickelodeon Studios and featuring four new songs, this tale continues and is more dazzling than ever. All the heart, wisdom, and enchantment of the original Charlotte's Web return in Charlotte's Web 2, Wilbur's Great Adventure. A must-have in every child's video library. A new classic is being spun exclusively on DVD and video. Available now.
Most of all, I'll be a friend to you.
On the plains of the Serengeti live two parents who talk to cameras.
If you're lucky, you might see a hyena.
A teenager.
Excuse me while I go find a container for my joy.
Who talks to herself.
Whatever.
A wild child who speaks his own language. And a young girl.
Hey, Slowpoke!
With a very special gift.
Sometimes I wish I could just tell them I talk to animals.
No! Then you'll lose your power.
Calm down, I won't break the rule.
Yes, your sister always...
Talk like a monkey, dress like a gig. Yeah, you get used to it.
He stuck a dung beetle up his nose.
Mom, Eliza wants us to race.
The plagues are too dangerous.
Kayla, I'll be with them. You can trust me.
But will you live in an untamed world? Unexpected.
Ouchies!
Is just over the horizon.
Eliza!
All my fault. We have to find those poachers.
Your intentions are noble, but you're just too young.
Tally is alive. Go save him, Eliza.
I'm going to find Tally, and you're not going to stop me.
Oh, yes, I am.
That is so wrong.
Now. Journey is too far.
The monkey's got to go to London.
Where's the bathroom?
You're standing on it.
No adventure is too dangerous. Poachers at the river. And no risk is too great.
So, my little troublemaker, who told you?
To save a friend.
Who told you these things?
Wait, I know because I can talk to animals.
Are in the jungle alone?
You don't need extraordinary powers to do extraordinary things. You did this with your heart. If this is what you can do without your powers, you have a greater destiny than I've even known. The Wild Thornberrys movie.
Donnie, this is no time for the wedgie dance.
Presentation.
there. Ben's here with one of my favorite snacks.
Animal crackers.
Oh, look.
It's a lion.
And a seal.
And oh,
a giraffe with a long, long neck.
I love animal crackers, but most of all, I love eating them.